what inspires your music more, being happy in love or like heartbreak?
I think they're both great subjects to talk about because they're very like strong emotions. Whether you're happy or you're really sad, they're both like really like. It takes a lot to be happy and it takes a lot to be sad. Mm-hmm. So you just have to, you know, write different things how you're feeling and.
Totally.
Either way.
Which one's more rewarding, like after the fact, you know, like.
Yeah. I mean, I'd rather be happy than sad.
I feel like hang out with the song, like it feels good to get it out and it's kind of therapeutic.
Ironically, like I feel like once you write a really happy song about a relationship, like one day you're cleaning out your computer after you guys broke up and all of a sudden it comes on, you're like, you start crying and it turns into the sad song.
Aww. Well, that's what I think the cool thing about music is that if you're really in love, you can write a song about that. And then if someone else hears it that relates to the situation, then they feel that same emotion too. So. Yeah. That's something about writing music that I think is really fun, that other people can relate to it.
I think heartbreak is funny that way, though, because you think that it's going to be such a great creative stimulus for you when you sit down and you write, but you actually are so debilitated you can't even write about it because you're so upset.
That was powerful. But sometimes your heartbreak can, like, help someone else going through their heartbreak.
It's true.
So.
Oh, heartbreak.
You could just change it up.
And we're young.
Let's write a song right now about heartbreak. And a one, and a two, and a three.